times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer. Plug me in and I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well, well, well. Welcome
to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal surfaces. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number 4. Bombs for throwing at you. Do you know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Good fun.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trap!
Corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you pawned to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. It's a core you pawned me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much. Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? No. Fifth. No, I lied. Fifth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination. What?
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation?
Hey, how you pretty lady?
Name
Crick. Are you out having yourself a little adventure?
What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control?
You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire.
Wait, the countdown clock.
Man, that is true. Situation's looking pretty ugly. That's a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh? All right, Angel. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me. Gotta say it.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judge. Sign of worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple.
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Marie Curie suspected the theory of radioactivity, the treatment of radioactivity, and died of radioactivity. Square root of Rho is strength. The first commercial airline flight took to the air in 1914. Everyone involved screamed the entire way. Dental floss has superb tensile strength. You are about to get me killed. The moon orbits the Earth every time.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start?
Come on!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that button! No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press the button!
Don't press that button! Part 5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work. Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die. I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Thank you.
Here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how ifed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom? Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set of that's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting.
See it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.